Juneteenth, short for June 19th, marks the day when federal troops arrived in Galveston, Texas in 1865 to take control of the state to ensure that all enslaved people be freed. The troops' arrival came a full 2.5 years after the signing of the Emancipation Proclamation. Juneteenth honors the end of slavery in the United States and is considered the longest-running African-American holiday. On June 17th, 2021, it officially became a federal holiday.